what time it is. It's bubble cap time. Good to see you guys. Earl Genius, Wax Wiz.
Howdy a doody.
What up, Polly? How you doing, man? Holy shit. I was driving with the windows down and my hair got just, destroyed. Waxwiz, I hope you're having a good day too. What up, Daily Grindin'? Good to see ya. Try and calm the hair down. Yo, my day's going pretty good, man. I'm ready for this show tomorrow. It is gonna be absolutely bonkers. Alright, let's see here. Let me get my little cards set up a little more. Alright, there we go. Bubble caps indeed. We have some sick colors for you guys today. These are from Harold Ludeman. Rock Slut, Sticky Icky, Reefer Pack. Good to see you guys. Just pulling the crib, Headie. You guys meeting up? What's up, Brooke? How you doing? But yeah, my day is phenomenal. Tomorrow's gonna be ridiculous and even better. Dr. Patman, what's happening, dude? Sorry I missed a couple of y'all's comments. Everybody having a good Friday, though? I'm pretty pumped for our weekend. If you guys don't know yet, we have the Hardcore Toke Show. That's Devin from Michigan. He's going to be coming down. We've got drains, balloons, all sorts of other fun things, solos, collabs. I'm pretty pumped. Blue Soldier Art, what's happening, dude? I just saw that collab you did with Ryecrafted. That thing looks sick. All right, so let me actually type out what we have here, but this is Harold Ludeman. If you have not been part of a bubble cap drop, let me tell you, they're fun. But this one, we're going back to OG bubble cap drops here. So that means you guys are gonna call into the number below and you'll be talking with JJ tonight if you wanna grab one. We don't have them on the website. You're looking for the Size Love collabs? Well, watch out. JJ, did you get that teaser up? Just remember to do that at some point or pass it off to somebody else if the phones are biz. All right, drop. And sorry, it's hard to talk sometimes. You need your slime cap? I think you might get lucky. It might be something like that. Damn, I shouldn't have put that the hat emoji in there. It's one line too many, but that's okay. Oh, that's what's up, Reefer. How you doing, dude? Super tall. Yo, dude, congratulations. Super tall won that, the Sash and Dash that we did for that Pendy. Congrats, dude. I'm glad somebody found it. It was like, as I was trying to do it, I was not sure if I was making it too easy or too difficult. It was tough. You'll have to wait and see, Turf Wolverine. Are you coming? Yeah, man, I hope to see a lot of you out there. And if not, hopefully at the next ones. The Sheboygan area. That's a funny city name. All right, I gotta line these up. These cards are not completely lined up, and then we'll get into it, because we have a good amount of caps tonight. It's gonna drive me crazy, so hold up. All right, there we go. It's not perfect, but it's better. Yeah, Headies Hike Out. When's that happening, Daily Grindin'? Is that happening on Cobb's day off, or am I gonna be working? Trying to make the 710 show, that's gonna be ridiculous. Am I going to be hardcore toking? yeah. That will be my my day off day on. Oh man, people are honking in the street. Uh-oh. Do I have something to match your crux? I probably do have something pretty similar. I think so. Alright, my back is all ouchy. You guys ready to get in some glass? We have a lot of bubble caps tonight. Let's get it rolling. These are Harold Ludeman. This is my box of crap. All right, I also have to get a drink for sure. Yo, what up, Drippy?
Is it actually spelled Sheboygan like that?
All right, let's see. Notification game or no notification game?
What are we going for? Oh yeah, that's a good. I don't want the fruit punch. No, hold up. There we go. That's the good stuff.
We're going sugar crazy tonight. Well, I guess this is sugar-free. It's not sugar, it's like, it's not fructose, it's fructulose. Hell yeah. All right. I love seeing Team Headies meeting up in here. So, you guys ready for a killer bubble cap drop? This is Harold Ludeman. Let's get it popping. Man, maybe I should have gone apple juice first. See you guys. All right, so we have two price points tonight. See ya. It's gonna be 60 shipped on non-opal, 70 shipped on opal caps. I don't drink too much caffeine. You guys, if you know me, you know I don't drink a ton. But every once in a while, I just want like a little bit. I probably won't finish this. All right, we need to get a different phone stand, but I'll worry about that in a little bit.
Hey, Waldo, can you grab me a different phone stand?
Thank you kindly. Yeah. There we go.
Whoa.
I did almost drop that. I kind of dropped it, but I caught it. Oh my god, you guys are ridiculous. So, let's get started tonight. 60 and 70 shipped are our price points once again. It's going to be with opal and without. We're going to have some CFL. We have a UV. If I can get a good light. Yeah, there we go. Helga Hoochie. Alright, let's start with the non-opal. If I can find any. That's a good one. Okay. So, first one out, this is going to be 60 shipped. Let me tell you that most of these are 25 mil specific, but they will fit some 30 mil as well. Let me pull one out just to check. All right, so let me get started. First one out, be number one, call in if you like it. 60 shipped, that means you can do Headies Hideaway for $24, yeah, 24 down. 24 down, we'll take this, put it in the back case, and we'll give you up to 2 months to pay it off. Now, I believe this is Syzygy, but I'm not positive. Which one?
Belly 17. Yeah, 18 Belly.
God damn, these are dope. Sorry, Smokey asked me a question. This is number one. Looks like Syzygy. So that's gonna be 60 shipped. These are a side hole, and it's got a nice flat stand on it as well. Super sick. So that's number one. Let me go get a 25 millimeter nail out. Mm-hmm.
All right. What'd you say? I missed something. Oh, drippy dab. I didn't know you guys were like having a conversation. It threw me off for a minute. Okay, so let me show you on 25 mil banger. Fits really, really nice on this. Perfect smooth rotation. Beautiful. And it's got that side carb too. Nice control on the side. I like these a lot. So, that's on 25. Now, this one, yeah, it barely fits this 30. You can tell, like, I can just feel it. It technically does, but like I told you guys, these are gonna be more 25 specific. If you wanna see any of them on a 30 and you're like, that looks a little bigger, let me know and I will most certainly check for you. All right, the next one coming up is gonna be 70 ship, and I'll give you a little shot of these here in a sec. This is number two. You know what, guys? This one's cracked. I'm sorry. That's embarrassing. That hasn't happened in years. It looks like something might have just happened. It was in the storage. I was like, what's that line? That's embarrassing. This one's not available. We're going to not put that one out. It was beautiful. I'm really sorry about that. So, that's a bummer. It does happen, but that hasn't happened in years, literally. I don't know, people always ask. I didn't break it. That's sad. Sometimes glass just does that, like literally. We've already QC'd these, so sometimes that just happens. That's really sad though. I'm sorry. We will move on, we'll flip its card in memory. So that would have been 70 shift. He said, how much though? It's a bummer, I'm sorry guys. My Thanos hand crushed it. I don't want to discount it, it's cracked. We really don't like to give you guys cracked stuff. I guess I have some stuff that I've given away in the past where it's like I had it for a while on the back shelf. And I was like, yeah, somebody wants it for fun. But I don't know. I think for that one, unfortunately, we're going to move on. Scotty says, give it away. I don't want somebody to apply heat to it and like further have it and have it bust. I don't know. Let me look at it again. It's gonna keep spreading. We already QC'd these and didn't catch it. I feel like it's just gonna spread and spread. We'll see if he can't do something about it. He might want it back, I don't know. We'll see. Crush it live. Yeah, I like the junkie today. Drupal says, that's art. I'll pay 80. Oh, God. Start the bidding war. All right. We'll move on. But we're going to do another oval one in its place. Okay. So the next one, that was the heater. We're going to do another heater in its place. This is going to be number three on the table now. Scotty. Alright, so, this one coming up here, I'm not sure all the colors, but I'm going to try my hardest. This is number three. 70 ship. The glass gods did win that round. You guys are so mean to Brooke. Leave her alone. Oof. Yeah, damn. I don't know what this is, but it says that it's UV. What? Hang on, I need to get a better light. This light looks kind of weak. But that's crazy. I don't know what color that is. Let me look for something else real quick. Oh, shit. There's the heater. All right, let's check it out now.
I have not seen that before. Have a good one, man. Well, if you guys got this one, you got one over on Old Cop. It's number 3.
And a lot of people ask for 25 specific caps because they have a little better rotation on there. These are perfect for it. It kind of does look like Lucy over Atlantis. I was going to say Atlantis or maybe Nemo at first, the new North Star color. I know Harold works with North Star pretty often. And then look at that opal on top. Crisp placement. Yeah, man. Easy shipped if you wanted to lock one down, it'd be 24. The color is so sick, though. I haven't seen that one before. And this one, this fits a 30 mil Toro. Now, let me tell you, that doesn't mean it'll fit every 30 mil. 30 mil Toros have a little bit thicker walls, so we can always check a specific nail for you if you like, but yeah, the Toros have a bit thicker walls, so it fits them pretty well. That's a 30 mil, but fits really nice, actually. So, that's number 3 out. I gotta keep rolling. All right, so, in memory of cap number 2, the cracked cap, let's try this again at $60 shipped. This is 70 with the opal, I forgot. Ah, my bad. I'm sorry. Cobb's the worst. 70 shipped with the opal. My bad, 60 without. Okay. So, number 4 coming up. Number 4 will be 60, okay? So, 60 shipped, 70 shipped. This is gonna be 60 shipped. Now, this is, like I said, a little homage to cap number 2. This is its non-opaled sister, Nightshade. There we go. That's what we're looking for. I think it's Nightshade, at least. It could not be. I don't know. I want to reiterate that. I'm not positive on these colors, but it looks pretty Nightshade-y to me. And all of the non-opal ones will stand as well. So, that's number 4. Same color as the one that had crap. He says gold amethyst? I got 2. It's a little bit lighter though and more transparent, which makes me think Nightshade. All right, so next one coming up is gonna be 60 shipped with a Headies Mood Mat and sticker pack. You know, I think it is a little darker than Purple Rain, yeah. So I'm pretty confident on the Nightshade. I don't know. Maybe Dusk? What up, slightly medicated one? All right, number 5 coming out, 60 shipped. Oh shit, this looks like Ether? Oh man, that is gotta be the Ether. How you doing, Bromies? Any like good leather cord people? I'm not sure. A lot of people like the Wooklesses, but they're not leather. What up? My name is now Earl. He said purple's my ish. I'd say Nightshade also. That's 60 shipped. So beautiful. Anything neutral shades in the shop? We do, actually. We have one from, what's his name? Scolari, I believe. It's like neutral tones or neutral shades. I think I know the color you're talking about. Let me see. All right, so this is number 5. gotta find my numbers here. It should be pretty sick. Yeah, it should be really sick. Alright, this is gonna be 70 shit for the Headies Mood Madden sticker pack as well. Ooh, he said blue is killer. I like that one a lot. I have a peach and ether piece at home, and then another ether piece with like jet black accents.
I'm not positive on those shifts tonight, but I have some shifty ones for sure. All right, so the next one coming out is 70 shift with a Headies Mood Madden sticker pack. I don't know the color for sure, but let's find out together. That? That's sick. Sorry, let me get this hair off of it. Hair be gone. This one might fit a 30 mil decently. This is 70 ship number 6. Oh, damn, bro. It's... it's layered over white. I don't think it's, I can't tell if it's UV. It kind of looks it, to be honest. I think it's like, it's pretty bright blue. Looks it in person too. That's sick as fuck. So, number 6. Yo. Looks poppin', bruh. I'd agree. That's pretty poppin'. Hell yeah, Drippy. Yeah, you can like see the white on the inside for the layering there. Next one is number 7. That's my number right there. We're gonna do 70 ship with a Headies Mood Madden sticker pack on this. Harold Ludeman cap, number 7. 70 ship means there's gonna be an opal on it. I'm not 100% positive. Text the number below, Bromus, and we'll let you know. Not 100%. Oof. Damn. It's like serendipity with an opal. Look at this. That's so sick. Oh my god. God damn, I love serendipity. That's amber purple over white, essentially. Like Starburst or some shit. God damn. Yeah, so if it's a 25 perfectly, it might fit a 30. It's beautiful on there. Just beautiful. A 30, not quite. I can feel like it's close to dropping it. It's not on that one, but that's a Toro. Toros are a little bit thicker. A little bit thicker. Got you, bro. All right, number 8. Let's see. Next one coming out. This is going to be cap number 8. I have 3 different sets of numbers that I'm checking, correlating right now.
So cap number 8 coming out is gonna be 60 ships.
Dude, the Candyman, yeah, the Casa Bangers are thick as fuck, dude. They hold heat for days. Number 8. Oof. God damn, dude. It looks like, I think that might be, I want to say a moss color because it's a little bit more opaque than green stardust. Looks like, I want to say, not sure which moss. Mighty moss, maybe? Because, look, if I don't drop it, you can't, it's kind of hard to see through. A little bit of transparency, but not ton. 420, you can check out headieshideout.com or just text us or call us. DM us works too. But yeah, we got you, bro. 60 shipped, that's number 8. Numero 8. All right, 9 coming up next. Boss, how are you doing, brother? Ooh, yeah, this is a good one. All right, actually, I can't decide opal or no opal next. Let's roll with this one. This is 60 ship for the Headies Mood Matin sticker pack. We'll stick with it. I already had it out. What's the name of the festival that we have going on this weekend? Sonic Temple. Have you guys heard of the Sonic Temple Festival? It's, basically it reminds me of Rock on the Range, but it's this weekend. But yeah, it's got a pretty cool lineup. System of a Down's playing, and we've been running into a ton of awesome people that have been coming out to see the shop. It's pretty sweet. Love festy season for that reason. We run into a ton of out-towners. Number 9, 60 shipped. Candyman, how'd you know? I do believe there is. Ooh, what's that? What is that? Let's see what we have here. Oh shit, it looks a lot like Pastel Serum to me. Oh man, it's so weird. It's picking up like way greener on my phone than in person. In person, it looks like pastel. On the phone, it looks like sunset slime almost. I don't know how to describe that, but it looks like pastel in person.
The foggy cabin's musty grime appeared within my palm.
Yeah, Frosty, absolutely, dude. Sick as fuck, though. Like I said, it's getting yellow in person, but it looks pretty green on my phone. Still feel like it's more of a pastel. This is number 9, 60 shipped. Figured I'd check the UV, you never know. Yeah, the handle shift, that's a good place to look. I don't know, it's sick though. That's number 9. So let's see, on a banger, yeah. We've got a 25 mil right here. So round on these two, it's kind of perfect. And I'll check a 30. 30, I'm gonna call that a no-go, because this is a Toro, it is stick walls. So 25 mil, good to go, but it's perfect on there. I'm gonna do another with no opal, and then we're gonna do a few with opal back to back to back. I think that'll be good. We'll give that a go. Dab Zaley, I got you. So without an opal, they're going to be 60 shipped. With an opal, you're looking at 70. This is like syzygy. This is a crazy UV color. Look at this. Nightshade. Ether. I'm not sure about this one, but it looks real, real UV. Some serendipity. This looks like one of the moss colors, and probably, I'm thinking, this one, I want to say, is pastel serum. And coming up. All right, number 10 is 60 shipped with a Headies Mood Madden sticker pack. Looks like Antidote to me. Sick as fuck. It's so slimy. Antidote has a little bit more like milkiness to it than Slime, though. Soda Can, you're looking at 60 shipped without an opal and 70 shipped with. All of them are going to come with a Headies Moon Madden sticker pad. I don't think it's shifty. Yeah, not shifty on this one. It's that super vibrant green. Fuck yeah, dude. Big ol' oof there. Somebody asked about slime earlier. I don't know if I have any slime, but the Antidote matches really well. In the LED, it does look a good bit more like slime, I know. It hits that, like, more opaque. Yeah. I don't think this one's UV, but... there might be some that are just like it in UV. I think I saw some in the drop that were pretty close to this in UV. Maybe like a sleep color. Yeah, the length on the tip is really ideal, especially on these 25 mils. Sits right under the notch there. They can't actually fall out. Number 11 coming up. Stay on track. We almost had two break today. All right, number 11 coming out is 70 ship with the Headies Mood sticker pack. Ooh, what is that? It's a pretty sparkly blue. Look at that. It's got some like striking colors to it, I think, because it's definitely like nice in the black background. What do we have? I have no clue. I'm like stumped. Whoa. Definitely is popping way hard over here. Is it experimental 19, maybe? Like Gemini? Kind of looks like it. It's wild. 70 ship, that's gonna be number 11 on the table, and it's not UV. I feel like a lot of these are like, whoa, that happens to be UV? The second one out definitely caught me off guard. Thank you.
right, next one coming out is going to be 70 ship as well with a Headies Mood Madden sticker pack.
Bloomba, he said hi.
He said hi, I'm from Russia. Oh no, are you trolling us? There was a guy in here while you were saying that, and as soon as he left, he's like, it's possible. So there are parts of Russia where there are some heads out there. AKA, there might be. There surely might be tonight. Moonstone or maybe Secret White? I'm not sure until I see it out here. All right, 70 shipped on this one. This is cap number 12. Dude, I felt like under the LED, it definitely had like a purple hue to it. Man, this is like tightly wrapped. Ooh. Is this the motherfucking turbs? Oh yeah. That's some turbs right there. 70 shipped. I think. It could not, I mean, there are other colors that it could be as well. Number 12. Citron doesn't shift like that. The Citron's much more similar to Lemon Drop. It has a little bit of UV to it, but it could be like Solaria or, I'm trying to think, there are a couple of other ones out there that are like kind of similar to it from different companies. Rock Slut, I was literally just gonna tell you, I think that would match with your live resin on the Crux pretty damn well. And it's got the opal on it too. So, I don't know, your Crux has a couple of opals on there. It'd be a shame to not have an opal on the cap as well. Kipsy. All right, next one coming up. This is going to be 60 shift with the Headies Mood Madden sticker pack. We got cap number 14, because you know we don't play no games. When Brittany made these cards, she did not. It's a 13. She don't play that shit. So, no 13. 14 coming up next. Why are you sad, Harambe? He said, I bought doo-doo. Oh my god, sorry. Sorry, Harambe, I didn't mean to read that out loud. You got me dying, dude. You just want to go live and chill with Gob? We can, I don't know. I'm definitely gonna go live tomorrow from the personal account. I'll be at the show a little bit before everybody. Maybe we can chill there. All right, number 14. 60 shipped. Ooh. That looks like maybe Alien Tech and Blue Dream or something. I don't even know what that top is. What is that? Color, oh, he's talking about the turds. He says, shoo. He says, somebody take that so I don't have to. Oh my gosh. So, like I said, if you're dibs in something, you gotta call in or at least text JJ. I don't know if he has the phone in his hand. He says he has the phone. So, call or text, you know what you got to do. You know. YouTube, looks like we're gonna be missing a good portion for a little bit until I can figure out how to get them off my phone. But we are gonna get the others uploaded here, probably this weekend or maybe on Monday. Hey JJ, can you open up DMs and look for Rock Slut, R-O-K-S-L-U-T? This should be at the top of the DMs. I think they're through there. I'll allow it if nobody calls first.
Number 12.
All right. So number 12 is gone.
I have to take the Terps one away.
All right. 14 is available.
Have I seen your doggo? No. Okay.
Oh, God.
I'm knocking things over, man. I am too exercised from that dog walk. Oh, man. I'm sorry, Poker Pipes.
Is this a joke, or?
I
all right. Number 15. This is going to be 60 ship of the Headies Mood Man sticker pack. All right, y'all. Love you, Vato. Number 15, 60 ship. Cussy eye. What, you around the corner, bro? Where you at? Are you at home? This looks like Secret White to me. I don't think it's Moonstone. I'm pretty sure it's Secret White, which is very, very similar. Yeah, no UV. Number 15. Harambe? I won't say you'll have to wait and see, but you've seen. You just gotta pay attention. Harold Ludeman in the house. What up, brother? Good to see you, man. This is Secret White here. You love that, but it needs an opal? Well, we might have that for you if you hang on just a little bit longer. So that's number 8. Secret White. How are you doing, Harold? You having a good Friday? I like that one a lot. Ganja Shepherd. He said, woof. Good to have you, man. All right, so somebody asked, let's do another opal one. 70 ship with the Headies Mood Mountain sticker pack. This is gonna be cap number 16 tonight. Gosh, Shepherd. Are they both your account, Ganja Shepherd and Pope? All right, number 16 with an opal. Jay the Goon, happy Friday, man. Oh, dude, if you're still in here, Harold, what green is this? We're wondering. It looks a little bit too opaque for green Stardust, so I was thinking one of the moss colors. It's your girlfriend's fur baby. I love it, dude. This is a rare batch of green Stardust, really. Is it like, yeah, it's like heavy green Stardust or something. That's cool as fuck, man. Ooh, JJ's right here snapping pics. Oof. That's cool, man. That looks really, really nice. Number 16. So that is green Stardust. I'm gonna assume this is as well. It's a little different, but I think they're the same. So 70 shipped on that one. The green blue opal with it. It looks really good there, man. Number 17 coming up next. This is gonna be 60 ship of the Headies Mood Madden sticker pack. Different batch. Yeah, you can tell a little bit and still see it's like the same color. Thank you, dude, super helpful. Scotty, look out. This is number 17. Yeah, these opals are blinging. They're right on the surface there too. It's like on the surface, or like from the top up, it's really close to the surface, but you get a lot of magnification from the side. It is Cob of Headies. Ooh, what is that? Something over white for sure. You can see the white. 17, 60 shipped. I love how these stand up without the opal. Any cap that stands like this is nice. It just like helps it avoid getting shit all over it. Rock Slut says I confused JJ for a second. Red lipstick, which is pomegranate over star white. Dude, that looks awesome. Yeah, that's sick as fuck. They don't name everything. Red Dabs, it's the easiest way to scoop. You can text us as well, but calling, it's like, it's got priority during the live drops because, you know, we're, you know, all a little busy in store. JJ's running phones, so if you call, we'll get to you immediately. If you DM us, it might take a little bit for us to get through to the DMs, you know? It's like, if you tell me that you can't text or call for whatever reason, say you're on an iPad, tell me, be like, I just sent you a DM, it's the only way I can get a hold of you. And I'll tell the guys to look out for that, and we'll try and speed up. But yeah, that's during the drop, the quickest and easiest way. All right, number 18 coming up next. Love you, Bo. Let's see what this could be. I'm gonna do an opal. Well, we've had a couple of them. A lot of them go.
$10,000 one that was over here.
We have a dino that's still going to be at that price point.
It's like a dragon with teeth.
Yeah. Hey, Jared, would you mind showing him the elbow dinosaur? No, I don't blame you at all. I think it's so cool. Yeah, Jared, tell him that. It's such an awesome piece. No, I don't blame you, dude. All right, guys. Absolutely. Thank you, Harold. All right, so the next one coming up is 60 ship for the Headies Moody Mountain sticker pack. Popeyes. You're cracking me up, bro. We might end up in Double Lady Live territory. This is 18... 60 shipped. This looks like Nemo or Coma to me, if I had to guess. So sick. Crispy color. I'll say Coma on this one, or maybe Nemo. I can't remember which is darker and which is lighter. Looks like a bit of a darker raindrop, kind of. Nemo, you think, Pope of Pipes? He says one of- Dude, that's how I feel about them too, Harold. I just like, I see them a lot and I started to pick up on them that they're like not raindrop and I can identify them. Yeah, zero air, they look nice, man. They don't have any red in them either. Like they look, I have to believe these are like no copper, right? So they don't get that red strike. But yeah, they look really good. Trouble identifying which is which though. Next one coming up is 70 shipped with the Headies Mood Mountain sticker pack.
Love you, dudes.
Number 19. Is it UV Coma Glows Pink? Really? It's not. So are we thinking Nemo? So you don't want that. Five-year-old. This is number 19. 70 shift. What is that, dude? That looks like some crazy experimental color. What in the world? Dude, what is this? It's like, that is like some Northern Lights shit. Wow, let's look at that real quick. That's fucking sick. It's the tail end of cotton candy? Oh man, I can totally see that now. That's so sick. I hear the phone a-ringing. This is number 19 if you're calling. Yeah, it turned out real good. Slab City says, I love my cap. I said 18? Oh, man. All right, so number 19, she's gone. Have a good night. So I had a hard time sending that to y'all. It's beautiful, man. So it's 60 shipped without an opal, 70 shipped with an opal. Brooke says it's mine. Oh, good choice. That one's so sick. Damn, bro. You guys can always do hideaway. On the no opal, it'd be 24 down. With an opal, it'd be 28 down. That one's sick as hell. Okay, on to number 20. This is, well, this should be sick. This is gonna be 60 shipped with a Headies mood mat and a sticker pack. I hear the vase is dirty already. This is 60 shipped, Harold Ludeman, number 20. Said wife will kill me, no joke. Oof. You know what? I think I found another little something on this. This one might have checked too. Sorry guys, we got a lot of caps. I just want to be up front. I would never lie to you guys. I'm not gonna shovel it up, but yeah, I just happened to catch that. I think that is. It might be a strike. I can't tell. I need to look at it off camera. I'm sorry. I can't tell. We'll have to wait and see. I'm gonna put that one to the side and we'll move on. Would have been numero 20. We'll move on to 20. All right, number 21 coming up. This is gonna be 70 shipped with a Headies mood mat and sticker pack. Ryden, you know me, bro. Yeah, absolutely, Harold. No, I know. That's why I wasn't too worried about it. It just happens sometimes. Glass can hold stress. It's just, you know, things happen. It's not a big deal. They said Cobb broke it. Lucky 21. I saved a heater for 21. This is 70 shipped with a Headies Side Out Mood Mat sticker pack. Oof. I don't even want to show you. He's back. Oof. 21, tumbled opal. It looks like the pastel potion. I think so, but let's check. Could be something else, but let's see what we got here. Damn, it sure looks like it. There you go, no judgment. Yeah, somebody was talking about the Coma thing. So Coma Crusher is UV, Coma is not. There we go. Frosty, you want me to grow a Coma stash? Oh God. That ain't me. 21, so nasty. Really beautiful shift. Looks a lot like the pastel. 420 tangerine. Next one is 22. I'm cutting it really close. Definitely don't think I'm gonna make it through. I just got hit with my 2-minute warning. So let's open up one more and then I'm not gonna take a break. What I'm gonna do is save, upload. And if you guys wanna see the last few and get a recap and shoot the shit with me for a minute, and you guys can, I don't know, come troll and clown, come right back. So this is 22. We got 26 tonight. This is 60 shipped with a Headies Mood Mountain sticker pack. I think we have a lot of opal ones remaining. This is going to be 60 shipped, number 22. Ooh, that beautiful mint. That looks like maybe tonic? Somebody asked about that earlier. Perfect for a 25. This is number 22. Perfect for a 25 millimeter. Beautiful mint, kind of like green teal there. Did I say there was an opal? I don't think so. But yes, okay, he said it is tonic. Thank you, dude. Tonic on this one, number 22. Now, literally, I'm gonna hop off of here, save the live, and then I'm gonna come back. We'll do a quick recap, and then we'll do the rest of the caps. Like I said, come shoot the shit, come troll Cobb. Extra thick, dude, you can feel it, man. All these caps are chunky, man. They could take a tumble for sure. They feel really, really nice in the hand. Just solid, solid caps. Thank you, Harold. All these are fucking heat, man. So come back to see what we have and text us, DM us, call us, whatever you guys like. I'll be back in about 2 to 3 minutes.